Janus versus American Federation of State, County, and Municipal Employees, often referred to simply as Janus, may drastically change unionism in many states. The Supreme Court's decision may make all states in our country right to work. In short, this means that all of us would have to sign up to be in the union at the start of each and every school year. Although this can simply be done by signing this card, it is a way to discourage people from joining their union. Large corporations want to see unions broken apart to minimize their salaries and rights of their workers, but most importantly, to destroy the union's right to collectively bargain a contract. Being in a union guarantees all of us the rights described previously by Mike. It is imperative that all unions have 100% participation. Unions are the voice of the middle class. Without a voice, we take our priorities out of the political conversation and locally lose the right to control our collective future. We anticipate that the decision from the Supreme Court will be announced at the end of June, although it might be earlier. If the Supreme Court finds against unions, we must be prepared over the summer to sign up all of our members. Here in Lindenhurst, we want to make a statement that we are a strong union, working in a union town, and we will not allow anyone to steal our rights. In the next video, we will explore more specifically what a right-to-work state is. Until then, stay strong and stay vigilant.